with you guys. It is your boy, West Coast. Amen. Good morning, good morning, good morning to you. Amen. So, the Dallas Cowboys made it official that they're going to be moving on from their head coach yesterday. And yesterday in my video, I let you guys know when I went live that there is the way the Dallas Cowboys do business, man. Jerry Jones is not really big on letting something go without knowing what he's going to replace it with. And just like I said yesterday, I will not be surprised if we find out who our head coach is in the morning. And to be honest with you, that's exactly what happened, man. So the Dallas Cowboys will be announcing that the new head coach for the Dallas Cowboys will be Mike McCarthy, former coach of the Green Bay Packers. This guy has 125 wins in the NFL, like 77 losses, so he's a pretty impressive record. He has a Super Bowl win, 3 NFC championships, man. One thing I do like about Mike McCarthy is, man, I have been begging for someone to come in here who has an offensive presence. This is definitely a guy who has an offensive presence. He's a former wide receiver coach, former special team coach. He was a special team coach for like 1 year. And he's also a former offensive coordinator. So one thing I love about this is, man, it's not going to be free reigns to just call any old plays that you want to. One thing I also like about McCarthy is, man, he does bring an attitude and vigor to the Dallas Cowboys. Why? Because he has come from an organization that is known for culture. Green Bay, I remember when the NFL banned all celebrations. The only people that could celebrate was the Green Bay Packers. They still allowed them to run and jump in the stands due to Lambeau Leap. Why? Because the NFL understood the culture that it brought, the culture and the example that it meant for the NFL. So Mike McCarthy is definitely a guy who's going to bring culture. He's definitely a guy, I believe, with his record of success, is going to be able to tell Jerry Jones, nah, bruh, I'm cool. We're not doing it that way. We're going to do it this way. And most importantly, man, I love the fact that he has an offensive presence. So if the Dallas Cowboys decide to keep Kellen Moore, we still have someone who can actually try to help him and train this guy and try to get him better at what he does also. I'm going to be honest with you guys, man. Obviously, I feel that the defense can always play a little bit better. But I'm going to tell you guys right now, the number one thing that plagued the Dallas Cowboys in 2019 was our ability not to score points. And I'm going to be honest with you, I definitely believe that this is a hire that takes a direct shot at our weakness. And that is our culture. Favoritism. Why? Because in Green Bay, they only had one superstar, and that was Aaron Rodgers. That means everybody else got to play. And this is going to take a shot at the fact that the Dallas Cowboys are going into the change area. You know what I'm saying? So I love that the Dallas Cowboys are not waiting and they're doing like everybody else and getting change in here. Now, I'm going to tell you something else about Mike McCarthy that I'm also going to believe. I also believe that Mike McCarthy is not going to allow this free agency to just skip over, because one thing about Green Bay is they're always major players in free agency. They always make moves in free agency and they're always moving pieces and stuff like that around. So I hope Mike McCarthy definitely brings that to the Dallas Cowboys, because you know, one thing about the Dallas Cowboy organization is we focus so much on the draft that we just forget, like, the free agency don't even exist. But one thing I know about Mike McCarthy and the Green Bay Packers is they're usually always big players in the free agency. So I love it, man. I like the pick. I'm not going to lie, Urban Meyer was my first candidate, but at the same time, I still believe that Mike McCarthy meets a lot of the criteria that I wanted to. So, I like the pick, and I'm excited about it, because at the end of the day, like I said earlier, this is a hire that goes directly for our weaknesses, and that is our ability to score points and our culture in Dallas. And this is one thing I think – these are two things that I think Mike McCarthy would be able to fix. Hey, Mike, I can't wait till the first time you tell Jerry to shut the hell up and sit his narrow tail down somewhere, man. Hopefully, it's on something small like a roster change or something, nothing big. But, hey, man, either way, Mike – welcome to the Dallas Cowboys, man. I'm going to tell you this right now about the Dallas Cowboy fans. We are a crazy bunch, but we love hard and we're very, very loyal. You already know what it is, man. Never look down because the star's up. Peace.